Sussies are sorry for taking so long to make my Christmas special cookies and traction maintenance depot here.
Oh, by the way, this video is incomplete, either because I lost patience to upload it, or because I ran out of ideas.
Man, I am so bored. As always, you know, Christmas is coming, and that's when Santa delivers all the presents to the kids. But because I'm grounded, it's very likely I won't be getting any gifts this year.
Get out of your fucking mind and then nails down here, right? This is fucking instant.
Hello there.
Caillou.
Today we are going Christmas shopping.
Caillou.
But we are letting you stay here on your own today. You can play Minecraft on the computer, and you can watch TV.
But if you leave the house, you will be quadruple grounded. With twice the fury and twice the power, and twice the volume weight.
But anyways,
Caillou.
We need to go.
Caillou.
See you in an hour or so.
Dad, why aren't you-
Caillou.
Okay, I'm going Well then, I'm just gonna start up my computer. Although Dad said that I can play on Minecraft, I might take a look on eBay. Hey, what on earth was that pulse of energy just then? Oh no. What? The? Actual. Why did I suddenly get teleported to a bus station? Probably a coincidence, I guess.
Oh. Hey Caillou, welcome to Skegness Interchange. How did you manage to get here?
Oh, hey Skal. All I did was go to my bedroom and turn on my computer. Then I felt three bursts of energy, only afterwards to be teleported here possibly due to GoAnimate logic. Now Skal, is there a way to get back home safely?
Well Caillou, you'll probably have to catch the bus to get back home. Well actually, I could maybe ask ParticleBeamLeonard to tell-
Wait, what is this coming towards us?
Potatoes.
Why hello there little one, are you planning on taking the bus today?
Oh, hey Rocky, I'm wondering if you know a way back to my house, as I got teleported here somehow.
Well, buddy, I can certainly find a way to your house, just hop on board and I'll find the fastest route to your home.
Okay then, Rocky, I'll be cruising for a bruising.
Potatoes.
Going to ride a straight or a shit train.
And off we go.
Jesus Christ, it's so cold up here, Wasatch Fault Line.
Man, I sure do like being halfway out of the scene.
And I still really like potatoes.
I'm literally an icicle. Yeah, I'm an icicle. Yeah,
When Gilu got home and I still really like potatoes.
Alright, now that I'm back at my house, I can get straight to my plans. Okay, time to try this again. Alright, I'm gonna go on the internet.